When the visions around you bring tears to your eyes, and all that surround you are secrets and lies, I'll be your strength, I'll give you hope, keeping your faith. The one you should call was standing there all alone. And I will take you in my arms and hold you right where you belong, till the day my life is through. This I promise you. I would like to start by thanking you for coming here to celebrate this special occasion with us. My husband Ben and I, together with my children, are so happy that so many of our friends and relatives were able to come here to enjoy this special, splendid occasion with us. We are proud to see Bon looking so happy. Are you happy, Bon? Camille, my sweet and pretty daughter-in-law, during the time we have known her, we have come to realize how special she is to him. And anyone can see that they were made for each other. We are so happy too that Bon has chosen someone we like so much to be his partner. Welcome, Camille, to my family. Bon, being a good son, deserves a good wife, and we certainly approve his choice. To Bon and Camille, we love you and we wish all the happiness. Thank you.
I have only two daughters. Ang isa kong anak ay kinasal nung 3.5 years ago, almost 4 years na. And this is my last daughter na I'm giving away. But most of the time, pag ako nag-give away ng mga anak ko, wala akong worry dahil mapalad silang nakapili ng deserving guys na nakikita kong mas malaki ang pagmamahal nila sa aking mga anak kaysa yung mga anak ko sa kanila. Kaya ako, nakakasiguro ako, no? Dahil naalala kong parents ko, ganun din. Ang father ko, talagang mas mahal ang mother ko. Kaya miski may topak minsan ng mother ko, pinagbibigyan. Kaya nakikita ko kay Bon, kaya naging magaan ang tingin ko kaagad, yung mga topak ni Camille, napapagbigyan. Kaya ako walang worry dahil nakita ko sa mata ni Bon, talagang mahal si Camille. So Bon, I would like to welcome you to my family. Marami akong sasabihin pero nasabi na ng aking balae. Kanya ang akin lang, I welcome you. Sana maging Christ-centered ang life nyo. I wish you all the blessings. At na, alam ko masipag kayong pareho and I know you will be successful in life. Good luck and more blessings, good health, and more power. Welcome to our family. Thank you.